How to create installation media to reinstall Windows 10 via USB drive. If your PC runs into some problems, for example, not booting into Windows. This video can help you create or use Windows installation media on a USB drive to reinstall Windows 10. Create Windows 10 installation media. Go to Microsoft website, click Download Tool Now to download Windows 10 installation media tool. Double-click Media Creation Tool to start the installation. Allow this app to make changes to your device. Applicable Notices and License Terms, please select Accept. Plug in USB drive. Select Create Installation Media for another PC, then select Next. Please follow the instructions to set up. Select USB drive, then click Next to the process. Now your USB drive is ready. Reinstall Windows 10 with installation media. First, plug in the USB drive. Press and hold the Escape key, then press the Power key to enter the ASUS boot process. Select USB boot device. The computer will enter Windows setup. Choose the language, time and currency format, and keyboard or input method. Click Install Now. If your computer was built-in Windows operating system, please select I don't have a product key. Tick the checkbox for I accept the license terms. Select Custom, install Windows only. Choose Drive 0 unallocated space to reinstall Windows. Make sure the AC adapter is plugged in during the process, and do not force shut down to prevent any issues. The computer will restart and enter the Windows out of box experience. Now you're finishing to reinstall Windows. Thanks for watching, and welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.